Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create a formula using Excel 2003. Let's go to the computer and open up Excel. To begin, click on the Start button. Go to All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. And let's say Excel 2003. Here's Excel 2003. Now, a formula will basically do calculations within a row. All formulas are preceded by the character that is the equals sign. You can do basic math. Let's click inside of one of these cells here, and we're just going to say equals, and let's say 100 times, and times will be an asterisk 100. That gives you an answer. If I click back in the cell here, you can see that my formula is up here just as I typed it, even though the answer is showing up in the cell. And you can do simple things such as summing up areas as well. Let's type some numbers. Numbers 1 through 6. Let's say I want to sum these numbers and put them in this cell right here. To do that, let's click inside of that cell, type the character equal sign, and then just type sum in opening parentheses. Using your mouse, click and hold down the mouse button until you cover all of these rows. Let off the mouse, and then type a closing parentheses. Say enter. As you can see, our answer, even though our formula is up here, our answer has been filled into this cell. That's the sum of all of these numbers. It's dynamic, so as these numbers change, so does your sum. It even includes negative numbers. It's that easy to create formulas in Excel. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a formula using Excel 2003.